And there will be no luck of the draw advantage in this Elimination Chamber match. The carnage will start fast and most certainly end in bloodshed.
Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's gonna win, but I am sure that we're gonna see a great match.
Look at the monster that Triple H built, the circular stage that is home to the Elimination Chamber match.
And one thing for certain, fellas, the very future of the WWE is at stake here. We'll see who has the championship chops to get it done.
What a vicious shot with the knee. Here comes the rated R superstar, Edge.
I gotta say, I like his chances here, Cole.
And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Yep, flat on your back, you've become accidentally horizontal.
Champion, I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
And now Undertaker making his way to the top.
Oh, man. The flames are burning here. Kane makes his chilling walk to the ring.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
What offense, Edge going for the cover. This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go?
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Clutch applied, and man, is he pulling back on that neck. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
And he escapes the hold.
Hey, Edge shows us some clever offense here. Whoa, and the cover.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? And now Sting wants in on the action.
Yeah, the Stinger still got it, Cole.
Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't incredible counter.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can.
Watch it!
The Undertaker with the cover.
They're gonna get this action back on track inside the ring.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
The American Badass. Some miscues from Kane here, but he certainly comes into this championship match.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
He can take. Uh-oh. Look at the intensity of Brock Lesnar. He is ready to do some damage tonight. No! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Cover here.
Kane reverses it.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Well, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to...
Will this be enough?
Hang on! When he gets going like this, there are few better.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's in full-on attack mode now.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What an impact from the knee.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kick. Pains have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah, this is the only type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here. Hey, now!
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Two. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
This is such a painful hold.
He's setting him out.
And that was a huge counter.
Watch it!
And he powers out. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Not a lot of spring.
Quickly into the cover. With a title on the line.
There you go!
He's begging for it.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Title on missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Stink shot to the mat.
Just gonna upset him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Edge being dismantled.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly. And these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
What a move! What a smart move! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Concerned look on the face of Sting. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Two. Camel clutch. He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
And Triple H hits the ground.
No!
And he fights his way out.
Oh, Brock Lesnar going in.
And what a reversal from Sting. You don't see that move every day.
Look out below! He's showing no signs of letting up.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Two. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Two.
When this guy's on, look out. Just draining the shoulder of any strength that
he may have to tap out right here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kick.
And he escapes the hold. Oh, what a counter.
They call this could do it.
I think so. Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. May have to submit here. Referee asking. This match is taking a nice counter. Hey!
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
One.
Two.
How much more? How much more? Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned muck. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
That Irish Whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Nice reversal.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Somehow, he's kicked. What a counter that was.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Triggers down. Championship on the line. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Oops.
And a sweep takes him to the mat. The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly.
Kane's got it right where he wants it.
Uh-oh.
score the pin. One, two.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Whoa!
Here's the pin.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Kane reverses it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. When this guy's on,
look. And that was a huge counter.
Oh, man, and it's getting worse for Brock Lesnar.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
One, two.
And his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
And there's the reversal from Sting.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Yep, there's the reversal by Sting. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, my God, it. Triple H looks to be bleeding.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Look at Sting.
He's the icon for a reason.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Tim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's,
it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Kane with a reversal.
Wow, I am really impressed with Kane's quickness here. Oh, well, nice reversal. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
When this guy's on, look out. He saw that one coming.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show. Back in from the floor.
Wow, he's still down after that. Kane reverses it. Watch it. Whoa, what's he going to do to follow that up? Lesnar wide open here.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
What a counter.
Oh, look at Kane. He's got him up.
Here comes Sting. Two.
He thinks he has it.
Oh, the Undertaker wants some air here.
Two. Two.
Lesnar's done.
You don't see that every day. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Edge just thinking about it again.
Kane's got him right where he wants him.
There he goes.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Uh-oh. Undertaker on the top rope. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Edge.
If he keeps up this pace, this...
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two.
Oh, what an offensive move.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Whoa, that was so reversal.
Hey, now.
And he wheels his way out. Slow getting back,
getting some air.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kick.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Wow. I'm glad I'm not in there with Taker. This is it. Here he goes.
Quickly into the corner with the title. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
He just eliminated him with authority.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Hedge is about to snap.
could do it.
Maybe it.
Wow, I don't believe it. History's been made here tonight with a new champion, and it's Edge.